Right, yeah, come on.
I'd like to tell you, yeah, it's fine. You can have a chat with me or my colleagues should come in a minute.
Right, come on. Melanie has reported that she's had heart attack. She's had heart failure. The officer threatened to put the door through, even though she's not well. This is the police officer. That's the police officer there. No, I've been saying for the search. No, I'm not going to put it down. We're going to leave this here to be recorded. These much former dogs, you can understand. Oh, look. It, no, you're not turning it off. You're not turning it off. Who are you talking to?
Put your dog away.
Throw my stuff, mate. He's my trauma dog, and he stays with me at all times. Let me sit down. What do you mean you're handcuffing me for? Detained for what? Who are you talking to? What drugs? No. What drugs?
Shut up and listen.
You don't talk to me like that, you mate.
Shut up and listen.
Don't talk to me like that.
He's going to explain to you the reason.
Talk to people with respect.